got us on tape, exchanging dough for dollars. Make me wanna holler back at the crib of the sauna, bringing my people bailed out.
These players in the 12th day, we've added the ability to mute licensed email and audio. This option is available.
Wow.
Nervous confined to a corner. Beads of sweat, second thoughts on my mind. How can I ease the stress and learn to live with these regrets?
Wow. Go epic. That's... I was not expecting that. On a rise to the top, many drive. Don't forget, in order to survive, gotta learn to live with regrets. This is the number one rule for your set. In order to survive, gotta learn to live with regrets. If through our travels we get separated, never forget, in order to survive, gotta learn to live with regrets. As sure as this earth is turning, souls burning in search of how you're learning, turning in. Basically, they're gonna let you mute licensed audio. Daniel, thank you for subbing. So all you have to, so like the Rick Astley, whenever that song is played, in Fortnite, if someone's recording, like that audio will be muted and claimed on YouTube. And someone can have the emote walk up to you and do it in the middle of the game, and you have no control over it. But you're gonna be able to mute it. You're gonna be able to check a box that will mute all copyright music in Fortnite. Shit stressing. My life found, I got to live for the right now. Time waits for no man. Can't turn back the hands once it's too late. Gotta learn to live.
PN Jesse, no man, I don't love it. Who'd actually think of the 1,000 numbers, bro? I can't trust Big Butt and a Gemini. I mean, I guess. All that made me want is all that I can get in order to survive. Gotta learn to live with regrets. When I was young, you used to hold me. Told me I was the best. Anything in this world I want, I could possess. All that made me want is all that I can get in order to survive. Gotta learn to live with regrets. Yeah, thank you, Firefighter. Can we talk about... Is there any scientific evidence to back up the signs of people like Gemini,
Cancer,
Leo? Or is it just like all like mythical bullshit? I don't trust anyone that says that.
I'm a Leo, so, you know, I'm a little more aggressive. It's like, really? You sure you're not just aggressive?
None. Zero. Okay.
I'm about to send you a roommate. No bullshitting, but my hustle's going too well ahead of you. Was right, niggas want you to be miserable with them. Anyway, I ain't trying to hear it. I think I'm touched. This whole verse I've been talking to your spirit a little too much. This is the number one rule for your set. In order to survive, gotta learn to live with regrets.
Alien. Rise to the top, many drive. I have a little bit more of a short fuse. Because I'm a Cancer. Shout out to all my Cancer girls. I would have totally dated him, but unfortunately, you know, he's just not my, you know, he's not a Cancer, so.